Krista, talk to me.
This will never work. Look at this. It's pathetic. The wood's too wet to burn. It's more smoke than flame. At this rate, we'll be eating this for breakfast.
Keep trying.
There's only so much I can do. You should be doing this, not me. Tending a fire so you can cook and stay warm. It's something you have to be able to do, Clementine. Otherwise...
We can't stay in one place too long. It's too dangerous. We need to keep moving.
All we do, all we have ever done is move. But we never seem to get anywhere.
I'm freezing.
You think this is bad? Wait till we get up to Wellington. Then talk to me about cold. If we make it. We still have a couple hard months ahead of us. This rain will turn to sleet. Then ice. Then snow. It won't be easy.
Is it safe there?
Safer than here because of the cold. Or so they say. We just need to keep moving north.
I wish Omid was here.
I'm gonna go look for more wood. You just keep the fire lit.
That's still not enough. The flames are too low. This won't burn. This'll never cook. The flames aren't high enough. This might burn. The flames aren't high enough.
I'm by myself.
Bullshit.
She's lying.
Cut the shit, lady.
It's just me.
Come on, guys. She's not sane.
You expect us to believe you're out here all alone?
What the
Krista,
fuck?
Krista, run!
Hey!
Fuck over here! Now! Fucker.
Come out here, girl. I'm not fucking around.
Shit! Get the fuck over here!
God damn it!